I'm going to modify the Everett response.
Battalion 1 to modify the response. Go ahead. Stand by, just 1. Command is coming over here.
Water 5, place of engine 5.
Still packed for Pulley 109 Command.
Go ahead, Battalion 1's on with us as well.
Yeah, what we have is we have an employee out here trapped between wing flaps. Unknown person is conscious. We need a ladder truck to help us assist get him down.
Battalion 1.
So they're requesting ladder truck only?
At this particular moment, all I have is Everett Fire responding, no pain or them. They're the ones that called us for assistance. Boeing Command. Boeing Command from Snowpack. We did have from Boeing Fire subject trapped between the flap and the spoiler of the aircraft. They're saying that he is unconscious.
Okay, so I'm going to have ladder 5, engine 6, and medic 6 respondent.
Battalion 1 from Boeing 109 Command.
Battalion 1.
Versus trip. Trapped between some wing flaps, unconscious, not breathing.
Copy that. Trapped between the wing flaps, unconscious, not breathing. Right now, I'm having engine 6, ladder 5, and medic 6, myself, respond. Do you need any additional units?
No, sir. I believe that'll be sufficient.
And Snowpack, copy. Engine 4, you can cancel. Engine 6, you need to continue. Ladder 5, continue. Ladder 1, you can cancel. And Medic 5, you can cancel.
Snowpack, Battalion 1.
Battalion 1.
Let's go ahead and keep Ladder 1 coming as well.
Okay, and then I can cancel Ladder 10 then. You can cancel.
Battalion 1 from Boeing 109 Command. We have him extricated from the wing flap. CPR in progress.
Copy. CPR in progress. Patient extricated. Ladder 1 from Battalion 1. You can stay in service.
Ladder 1's in service.
Ladder 1 in service.
Ladder 5 is arriving the complex.
Ladder 5 arriving the complex.
One at the complex.
Battalion one at the complex.
Nine one arrived.
Received.